The Bukes had line just had a shift where they could have had three shots directed at net, and they overplayed the puck. So partly, the Tampa Bay Lightning don't give up a lot of shots.
Here comes Huberdeau in front. He has a man. It deflects to Jagr, who scores!
This is amazing. Take a look at what happened. A two-on-one Barkov and Huberdeau play. They were not going to get a shot on goal. Huberdeau tried to make a pass. It was intercepted. Who came up behind? Watch Jagr. He knows it comes in slow and low. And the puck, after it is deflected by defenseman Barbario, it goes right to Jagr. He's got an open net.